saying?
What?
Eerily?
Three, two, one.
Good morning! First morning in Ohio ever in my life, ever. This is it. So it's 11:30 now. We're gonna go get some IHOP. And then at 1 o'clock, we got the tour. That ends at 2:15. Then we're meeting with Will at 3 for the class to sit in. And then just life is, it works out.
This camera's very good. Guess the tea.
Oh my God, 53
but
degrees.
You can't look. Yeah, the whole point is.
So we're on the way to Baldwin Wallace.
I don't know if I'm gonna be allowed to film anything.
Working on those hotels.
I don't know how they are. I'll ask.
You can't film during the tour.
I don't know how people are.
We'll see.
There it is.
What? What?
Holy crap!
No, but like this is it.
This is it.
Oh my God.
Karen Durst. There it is.
Durst.
Oh my God.
We made it.
Made it.
Durst. Durst.
It's just really cool. There's a lot of people from like California.
Yeah.
Here.
It's wow. Insane.
And it's insane to think people would come here.
Ohio.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Yeah! I'm here with
Will.
He was just showing me around the theater and different spaces. Like there was the black box and there was the shop and the main stage.
Hey, Dustin.
Who's that?
The fight choreographer.
Oh, he's holding
the coolest
swords.
Dude you will ever meet in your entire life. We are at the Methodist Church, which has an acting space.
Sweet.
For the theater program.
Whoa.
Oh, wait, I got it wrong.
This didn't even open.
What you doing?
This is my friend Kyle. He's incoming BFA.
Yeah.
Nice.
From back home. Okay, I'm gonna cut the camera. Call it. Okay. I didn't film it, but I was able to sit in during one of Will's classes. It was Shakespeare. I met the teacher, met a couple of his friends, and then other students.
Yeah, homie.
Not only did you not need to say that, but it was also loud.
So it was just too... it would be picked up by the camera.
And then after that, Will was able to take me and my dad. We were able to go and sit in during a rehearsal. They were rehearsing. They were doing some sword fighting stuff for their next show. And that was interesting to watch, seeing the director work and all that. And now here we are. We just left. And we're back at the hotel. Oh, my God. NYU and Syracuse decisions just came out. Here we go. Opening it up. Ooh. If you want to see the reaction, click up there, bro. Or in the description. It'll be in the description. Okay, so we viewed the decisions. I'm not going to tell you what happened because if you want to see that, you're going to have to go. Are you
familiar with Cleveland, Ohio at all?
Me?
Yeah.
No, not at all. This is my first time here.
Oh, this is all fresh and new?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Look, I mean, you got different restaurants and cute little things. I mean, yeah, it's got a nice little mini city vibe.
What? Are you going to finish that? Yeah. But what did you say?
I was like, what's happening?
I can't hear you.
I was like, what's happening?
Oh!
We could look at that ice cream place. Oh my god, you look insane.
I should have gotten that on camera.
You ever seen this? Ready? Look.
Did you see that?
I'm telling you. Ready? Look. Is anything happening? I just did it. I did it.
What are you doing? So are we gonna, what are we doing now?
Well, I just want to see what's...
Yo, I'm not going to, like, tell you mistruths right now.
Who's she?
What? You know, I feel like going to college here would be kind of cool as hell.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
All right. Let's just do it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Bam. And that's it. Whoa. Bam. And it's in. Your payment email is successful. Confirmation email was sent. Oh my god, I have my own email now. My own Baldwin email.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, see, it was sent to the person. Well, it's easy. Yeah. Wow. Today's August 17th. It's 10:14 p.m. and we are officially on our way to Ohio. There it is. Crazy.